Parkersburg police respond to a 911 call on 19th Street overnight, where officers say a woman stabbed her boyfriend. Angela Hanscom reportedly used a two-pronged fork and stabbed her boyfriend in the shoulder and face. The victim was taken to Camden Clark for his injuries, and police took Hanscom into custody without any issue. She's charged with felony.